the biggest change that I have seen is that there's more through education, there's more people getting out of the lower rungs of the ladder and going into profession such as doctors and lawyers, professionals, which I didn't see when I was growing up. I think it would be that through the life experience that they live in, that they gotta look forward to a better future, and that would bring out the leadership.